Acyrthosiphon is a genus of aphids known for their soft bodies, plant feeding behavior, and rapid population growth. These insects are most commonly found on legumes, especially alfalfa, clover, and related plants. Their bodies are small, delicate, and usually green, pink, or pale yellow, allowing them to blend into plant stems and avoid predators. One of the defining features of this genus is the long, slender siphunculi on the abdomen. These tubular structures are used for releasing defensive chemicals that help repel predators and prevent fungal infections. Their antennae are also long and sensitive, allowing them to detect plant chemicals and the presence of nearby threats. Reproduction in Acyrthosiphon is highly efficient. During warm seasons, most individuals reproduce asexually, giving birth to live young without the need for mating. This strategy allows their populations to increase extremely fast, making them significant agricultural pests. A single female can produce many offspring in just a short time, and each new aphid is born fully formed and ready to feed. Under ideal conditions, they can create dense colonies that cover entire sections of a plant. When populations grow too large or plants become crowded, winged forms develop. These winged individuals disperse to new host plants, enabling the species to spread across wide areas. Feeding is done using piercing mouthparts that tap directly into the plant's phloem. As they feed, Acyrthosiphon aphids remove essential nutrients from the plant, weakening its growth and causing leaf curling, yellowing, and reduced crop quality. The sugary liquid they excrete, known as honeydew, attracts ants and creates a sticky environment that allows sooty mold to grow. This mold can block sunlight from reaching leaves, further harming the plant. In addition to physical damage, some species in the genus are known to transmit plant viruses, making them even more impactful in agricultural settings. Despite their small size, these aphids play an important ecological role. They serve as a major food source for lady beetles, lacewings, parasitic wasps, and hoverfly larvae. Their presence helps support complex food webs in fields, grasslands, and gardens. However, their ability to reproduce rapidly means that natural predators may not always be enough to keep populations under control. Environmental conditions strongly influence their life cycle. Warm temperatures and abundant host plants lead to rapid growth, while colder seasons trigger the production of eggs for overwintering. These eggs are highly durable and ensure the survival of the species through harsh conditions. Once spring arrives, the cycle restarts and colonies form again. Because of their economic impact, Acyrthosiphon is monitored closely in agriculture. Farmers use biological control, resistant plant varieties, and careful crop management to reduce infestations. Understanding their behavior, nutrition requirements, and reproduction cycles is crucial for keeping their populations in balance while minimizing the use of chemical pesticides.